Not what I was hoping for. Try again over here. More twigs. Not what I'm wanting. I'm pretty sure that's going to be a log. Yep, that's a log. More twigs. Drop the ashtray because apparently it's not working. Okay, so that's not anything we can do. Another log, a couple of twigs. Twigs. Looking for tree branches, unfortunately. We got more chances here. Another log, two more twigs. There we go, another tree branch. Create another spear for backup. Okay, drop the twigs, drop the stone. Okay, so we got the spears now, which is nice. I guess it's time to go exploring. I'm not sure. Let's check these over here, see if we can get another spear out of them. Can deal with this. Okay. He had him a screwdriver. Thank you for your screwdriver. Alright. Let's get back over here and see about picking up objects to see if we can get a tree branch. Twigs, tree branch. Okay. I'd feel better if we had three spears back up. Since we're already almost broken on this one. No, I don't want to remove the grass. I'm going to pick up the object. Yep, just some logs, some twigs, and a stone. Thanks. No pizza. Okay, let's calm down here a little bit. Let's close this stuff up. Okay, no cars in here. There's a dusk mask, so we can wear that if we need to at some point. Scrap metal, bag of asphalt, mixture powder, a water filter, and a trowel. Okay, so we got the ability to make furrows. Rum, empty buckets, gun case with some ammo in it, a wool long coat. That's an interesting one. Lots of insulation though. I don't know. What is it? How does it compare to mine? Insulation actually is about the same. Apparently. No, it's a little bit more actually. So yeah, we don't want to use that. Tire pump. I'll take some wood glue in case I need it. Wonder if that was upstairs. Yep, because there they are. This wasn't the guy I saw, I don't think. I don't think so. Wasn't it a, didn't the guy I saw have a, like a cop hat on or something?
Hey.
Yeah, I knew you was up there, you little bastard. That's still not the person I saw, I don't think. But I don't hear anybody else. Ooh, that's a nice kitchen, isn't it? Wow, this is a nice setup here. I like this place. Let's see if I can close that. Walking through the furniture. I could have swore that was somebody. Nope. It's just a deal. Okay. Okay, so they broke down the door here, didn't they? Yeah, there's another doorknob and two door hinges. I need to look at that. Does this protect your neck? No, does not protect your neck. Okay. That's an interesting thing. Is there a door behind this? I can't tell. It looks like there might be a door behind this. I don't think I can take this apart. Maybe I can pick it up, though. No, I can't pick it up either. You need a hammer. Need a hammer. 2 of 2 carpentry. And then some type of axe. Huh. Interesting. Because this looks like there's a door, like, right here. Right in this section. Behind this thing. Because there, if you look, there's a window. Right here. I have no idea how you would get to that without going through what looks like maybe a door behind this thing. That's interesting. That's an interesting thing right there. So I think I'm going to stay here at least for the night. I kind of like it. I'm not sure if I want to stay all night. I mean, stay here forever. Turn that on and we'll go to bed as soon as we finish our smoke anyway. Okay, we're cooking two now. Head downstairs and look and see what's off in the kitchen for breakfast. Got some cereal. Some lettuce, if I wish. There's some lighter fluid. I'll keep that with me. That's nice. We're losing weight. What was the key to close the door of the car? There's a key dedicated to it. I thought it was Shift E, but I'm using it and it's not working. Maybe this one doesn't have that option on there. No key. There is a screwdriver in here, but we don't need that. Broke that lock. Tailoring volume. Well, if we learn some tailoring. We could get a thing. There's a club hammer and a ball peen hammer. Leaf rake, empty gas can, lug wrench. Twine. Here's a regular hammer. Okay. Rather have the regular hammer. It's just a personal opinion. I would just, you know, rather have that one than the other. Oh, we got us a new pack of cigarettes. That's nice. So we ain't gonna run out of cigarettes soon. That was probably from the broom, but at least we have a third one in case something happens now. All right, let's go see if we can get upstairs without an issue here. Lane's performance. Okay, well, we definitely want that one for that's car mechanics. Ice cream, eat all of that. Can of oats, we'll take that with us. That's a lot of calories as well. Thank you. Electricity Volume 2. That's the sweater vest. We need a diamond patterned sweater jacket. Aimboard Nimnus. Carpentry Volume 2. Really? Well, I am going to need that eventually. Merits Magazine 3. Damn. Okay, that's Carpentry 2, which means we should be able to read that Volume 2 now. Oh, is that thing not set up? Resume normal speed when timed action is complete. That's what I need. Okay. All right, we're ready to go. Okay, broken spear, this one, equip this one to my back. Okay. Gun rack. Walkie-talkie tactical. Take that with us. Nope. Don't go in there. Okay. Real quick, let me take this off my belt, put it off of my backpack, drop that, equip, attach this to my belt right, bring up the deal, open up, take out the earbuds. Put them in my main inventory. Attach them to here. Turn it on. Turn it down to 3. Edit the set. Go down to 97. Even. Changes to the automated emergency broadcast system, save and tune in. Carpentry volume 3. Tailoring volume 2, I don't think I'll need. Okay, so we have some extra spears now. Okay, flashlight. Metal sheet. Leaf rake. Another trowel and a box of large bolts. All right. Boom. Okay, so we need to watch out for cops, because there should be some cops around. There's a key for us. There's a duffel bag with nothing in it. Meade County General Population jumpsuit. Nothing else. Another key for us. Okay. Bottled red wine, but we don't need that. Just in case there's some extra ice cream or something, but doesn't look like it. Oh, there's an empty flask. How much? I wonder how much that holds compared to this. You know what? I'll keep the thermos until I get a canteen. I don't think I looked at this. Cooking volume 4. The key to the car outside. Problem is I think the first aid beginner. I think the driver's side window is busted. Because it looks like it is, which is unfortunate. Need to read this. So I can have that. I'm not going to take it, but I do know it's there now. That's nice. Or sterile bandages. Alright. Yeah, I need to look real quick, because if it's missing it, then I'm not going to take it. It says it's here. No spare tire, though, which is fine. The windshield is damaged. We're out of gas, so we got to go get some gas, which means we need to get a... gas can. I know I saw one somewhere, and there it is right there. Okay. Gas can. Now we need to go siphon gas from cars. Can we get gas from this thing? Empty gas can, please. We did not fill it up, so that means this car is empty. Let us check how much gas is in the tank now. 7 out of 38. I would like to get at least 15 before we went anywhere. More than 15 would be great as well. Okay, so we got... and we're tired. Okay. So it's a fanny pack. Interesting. Okay. That's kind of interesting. A gun. It's got bullets in it. There's a bulletproof vest. I don't know if we want to wear it though. It's really insulation. We did get a holster. Okay, there's a car. There's two cars down here. Kinda. Three. Okay. Can y'all have, like, a watch? I would really like a watch, you know? Okay, I have an issue right now, and that issue is my gas can is gone. Where did my gas can go? Down here. Of course, why would it not be on me when I had it in my hand? I don't know. Okay, so we're not going to be able to get that because I guess we have to go there. Oh, hi. You have a watch? No, but you got some cigarettes, I think. Let's get those. And a hand fork as well. Why does this keep on happening? We're at 12. Okay, so it's not as bad as I... It's not as good as I wanted, but it's better. It's better than it was. There is... It's a 64% motorcycle. The engine quality is 59. So for whatever reason, I can't get in this, even though I have the key. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's all the gas out of the Ford. Yep. Yeah, it still does that. I do not know why. There's something broken with the deal, it seems like. We almost filled it up. Okay. So we're in the housing development area, apparently. Yeah, that was gonna happen. That was gonna happen. I knew that was gonna happen. Okay. Okay. Oh, finally, a freaking watch. Freaking watch, finally. Get rid of that. Jesus Christ. Okay. All right. Drop all those. There's a freaking crowbar! Yay! And a capping hatchet! Yay! I already picked that one up from the same guy. Military boots. Where? Yay! Okay. Go check this pack over here. Another alarm is set. Set this alarm on this one. Turn it off. Put that off into my backpack. Put that off into my backpack. Oh man, there's so much stuff here. Screwdriver I don't need. Don't need another alarm for dunnies.